uptight today. Paranoia is all I got left. I don't know what stressed me first or how the pressure was fed, but I know just what it feels like to have a voice in the back of my head. Like a face that I hold inside, a face that awakes when I close my eyes, a face watches every time I lie, a face that laughs every time I fall. So I know now when it's time to sink or swim, when the face inside is hearing me right beneath my skin. It's like I'm paranoid looking over my back. It's like a whirlwind inside of my head. It's like a can't stop what I'm hearing within. It's like a face inside, inside beneath my skin. I know I've got a face in me, points out all my mistakes to me. You've got a face on the inside too, your paranoia's probably worse. I don't know what set me off first, but I know what I can't stand. Everybody acts like the fact of the matter is it can't add up to what you can. But everybody has a face you hold inside, a face that awakes when I close my eyes, a face that watches every time they lie, a face that laughs every time they fall. So you know that when it's time to sink or swim, that the face inside is watching you too right inside your skin. It's like I'm paranoid looking over my back. It's like a